She upgraded me to like a convertible. This is the Hyatt Place, downtown Houston.
Let's make this.
So jealous. Look at this bay.
Dark out now. Fire.
Yeah, karaoke now, y'all.
You said if I don't like it, I could just trade it in for something else. She's trying to give me a convertible. I'm scared. Is it hard to like work?
No, they not easy.
Okay, good. She could have gave me that Range Rover. I wasn't like.
You said that's true.
Oh, okay. Two door. Ew. Now I ain't got no four doors?
No. No four doors.
Shit.
You got this one, you got...
You're trying to give me this one.
White one.
White one? Ooh, you know I like white. All right, y'all. I don't know if I'm gonna make this be the beginning of my vlog or I'm gonna like add it on to when I was getting my hair done, but I made it! As you can see, I made it to Houston, Texas, you guys. I am here and I'm here. So I just got the rental, you guys. She upgraded me to like a convertible. Let me show you guys what's looking like. She upgraded me to this Mustang convertible. Can y'all see it? See it? It's pretty cute. I mean, oh look, it has like a, it makes a horse on the ground. It makes like a little horse thing on the ground. That's cute. I wonder how it does that. That's tight. Yeah, this is her. I'm about to put my stuff in the trunk. I wonder if Celeste is gonna be mad because it's small. But at any rate, it's a car and it's gonna get us from A to B, so it's all that matters. My flight was good. It was like 2.5 hours. And yes, welcome to the channel. If you guys aren't already subscribe to my channel. This is Chastity's Vlogs. And yes, it's about to be lit. We're in Houston, Texas this weekend. And I am burning up already. It's so muggy and like this is the type of weather like you don't want no straight hair because it's gonna be an afro in like 10 minutes. But it's so muggy out here, you guys. The weather's great. I'm about to get into this rental. I can't believe she upgraded me to this freaking drop top. I'm gonna have to, let's help me put it down because I don't know how to work this shit. Shy would love this. Like, he would love this. He would love the weather here. And he loves Mustangs and fast cars. He would be driving this thing so fast. I wish he was here. But let me put my bags in the car, y'all. Hold on. Y'all see outfit of the day. I just got on some sweats and a freaking crop top because ain't nobody trying to look cute at the airport. I'm trying to be comfortable. Comfortable but also cute. But right now I'm actually about to head to the hotel, or maybe I should actually wait for Celeste because I think her flight flies in like an hour and then we can head to the hotel. Shy got me a freaking, Shy got me a free room at the Hyatt. So we're gonna stay there tonight and then the rest of our weekend is gonna be at an Airbnb. Woo! Oh, this is a weird type of trunk. Look at this. It's like weird. I'm scared. Oh, I think I have to slam it. Oh. And show you guys how it's looking. Oh, this is sporty. I am like sweating bullets. Y'all see the perspiration on my face? I'm sweating bullets. It's nice and sporty in here. Ooh. I'm telling y'all, Shai would love this. Ah! Talking about my gold member status, period. I can't believe this is a convertible. I wonder how you convert it. What buttons do you press to convert it? Look at y'all, I'm sweating. Let me turn this bitch on.
Is it a push to start? Let's see. Yeah, it's a push to start. What about press? Shy's button is right there. Oh, here we go. So foot on the brake.
We're in business.
Ooh. Oh, air conditioner. Air conditioner. Air conditioner. Try to turn this shit down. God damn. What if I had a Mustang in real life? Oh my God. So let me check on Celeste and see when her flight lands. Okay, y'all. So, I'm driving this Mustang, y'all. This thing get up and go. See the skyline from downtown. So already, it's pretty far. Like the airport to the hotel is pretty far. Is it downtown? But made it in H-Town. Woo! I'm so excited. It's so nice. But like now that I landed here, you guys, and I see it, I remember that when I was a flight attendant, I stayed here. We stayed here for like a night and left the next day. So I didn't get to see the city or anything or downtown. But now that I see the airport and the hotel near the airport, I remember that this was one of our stops. So it's bringing back a lot of memories.
This is kind of giving me Atlanta vibes. This area right here going into downtown is giving me Atlanta vibes for some reason.
So I made it to the little hotel that we're staying in. It's the Hyatt right there. It's cute. I went to the lobby and no early check-in, so I just put my luggage in the luggage room. And now it's what time is it? It's 10:14. So Celeste's flight lands at 12:30. So I might walk around the corner and see if I can see any food places to eat, because I'm starving, guys. I've been up since like 4 a.m. I haven't ate yet. So I might do a little walkie walk around the corner. Let me show you what the car looks like in the light. It's like a little two-door Mustang convertible. Isn't she a cutie? But yeah, I'm gonna do some sightseeing, see what I could find or whatever. Let me block this door. I can see it's nice though. It's nice. I'm about to see what I can see. See if I can find some food.
I didn't find this Mexican restaurant, you guys. I'm about to sit down and eat while I wait for Celeste. But I just wanted to come on here and do a little outfit check. Yeah, nothing major. Wear my jean jacket. I wear my jean jacket everywhere. Some sweats from Target. I got on this sports bra and this little crop top from this place I thrifted it from. And my purse don't match, but who cares? Airport look, and I got on black shoes. I don't match at all, really, to tell you the truth. But it's a vibe, it's a look.
This place is called Lone Star Taco. A cute little sauce. It's like a tortilla with the egg on it with brisket. So we're gonna try it. Oh, she low. Good. I'm gonna get copyrighted. Oh, hot. Oh my God. That's good. It's like a breakfast. That's good. It's just hot. Let me pour some of this sauce on top. The waitress said that she loves Selena. Selena makes her not be nervous. I love her too. It's really good. Let me show y'all where I'm at. Can y'all see it? It's fantasy. Oh, sorry, Taco. Yeah, I can't see it. But they sell breakfast and lunch. This is called the Royal Flush.
not, but I like the song. I'm waiting outside for Celeste, and she's getting her bag, so I'm gonna see her reaction to the rental.
This airport is big as fuck, y'all.
My hair is so big, I hate it.
Ooh, he keep yelling at me. Y'all hear him? It's almost a pull. He almost scared me. Where'd this girl at?
Finally.
She made it. Hey.
What's up?
Glad you made it.
Yeah, she was like, you have a free upgrade. Do you want a drop top? I was like, okay.
Hell yeah. Oh, it's a drop top test. Yes.
I'm scared though. I don't want to drive without it.
What?
Can you help me put it down here? I'll show y'all the hotel before my camera dies. This is the Hyatt Place, downtown Houston. These shades are manually controlled by button via wall. Look at the view. We're on the 16th floor, so it's pretty high up. You can see the sights from here. Got a little couch area. A Celeste. Let me show you how the bathroom. It's pretty big. Look how big it is. It's pretty nice. Thanks to Bay. Shout out to Bay for the free room. Mirror is cute. Got a little closet. Ooh. Hope this ain't better than the Airbnb.
Right.
Now
I'll be pissed.
You ready to go to that Mexican place, or?
Yeah.
You hungry? Let's do it. We're about to head over to that Mexican place I was at earlier. I might get another taco because I only had one. I'm kind of hungry still. So YouTube, we are getting ready to head out. Actually, a couple minutes, and I want to show you guys my outfit. I think I showed y'all this before. This is a shirt that was like. This is like a shirt that my sister made into a skirt. It's like long sleeves, and like when she made it, it's like really, really cropped. So I'll put this blue shirt underneath it. Let's make this, and I'm gonna wear this with probably these clogs. What do y'all feel about these clogs? Because I don't have no other shoes to wear. And then we're gonna go to camp. We're about to go to camp, and it's like outdoors, so I feel like I'm gonna be hot with this long sleeve on. But I'm gonna find some earrings. And so I think this is gonna be final look, you guys. Let me set y'all up. I got these clogs, my OLU OLIN clogs. I don't know how to say the name. But I think I'm gonna wear this top and then just take it off if I get hot, because the blue one underneath is kind of a vibe. So, repping the Dago today. These clogs are really comfortable too. 10 out of 10. I'm walking in these. I decided to add these cheese glasses, y'all. They pull in the pop of blue on my undershirt. We all taking pictures now. Oh, look at this fountain. The water is like vaguely coming out of it. Yeah. We about to take a picture by this blossom tree. Okay.
Okay.
Hold this.
Perfect spot for
me. I know, right? Oh, this is cute. Y'all, we about to ride out here. We about to take the tap down on this beach.
Babies, bass on the hot wind, bass in the neighborhood.
Your mom looks like pink.
The bass won't hide on your side of the bub. If I didn't learn to know myself, forgive myself 100 times. Dog, you count me out. I love when you count me out. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fucking it.
This is a whole new car now.
This is so scary. There's gonna be a lot of wind in our face.
When you was at your lowest, tell me what's
oh, we're following her, right?
Yes.
Let me.
Hey.
I know, it's so cute. It's so cute, isn't it?
This is nice.
We're gonna follow you.
I don't think so.
No.
I'm about to take this shirt off.
Take this shirt off.
Woo! Let it fly. I'm crying.
Why would I let a shirt fly? Like,
this is like we're like one of those Malibu Barbie girls.
Kelly. I don't know. Malibu Barbie.
Shy's gonna be so jealous. Look at this bae.
He loves him some sporty cars.
Yeah.
give it up for the next. Let's get Britney and Big E to the